Hello friends, welcome to Tech Tutes. Today I want to share with you fire shortcut keys. So let's get started. First is to select any checkbox in a form. So to select any checkbox, we can use space key, press space. Next is to choose any option from a select box. So let's say we want to select Maharashtra, so we press M key. Now it is showing Mumbai, right? Now to select Maharashtra, keep pressing M key until you get Maharashtra. M. Now see here, it is Maharashtra, right? Submitted. Next key is to scroll through pages of a website or any form. To scroll through pages by pages, press space key. Next command, next shortcut key is to scroll back or revert back any actions. So to revert back any action, add your shortcut key with shift command. Shift, press shift, and then press space key. Next is to close any window. To close any window, we use Alt plus F4. So press Alt plus F4. We can even shut down our system. That is, we can close this main window by pressing Alt plus F4. See, that is it. It is showing shutdown box.